Little Pokemaniac fan, Pokemaniacs and Minecrafters alike. Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Mondays, where we're whittling down our entire server down to the bedrock, 10x10 spots at a time. We're going to continue working on this particular 10x10. If you do like the series and you want to watch more of it, go ahead and click like, comment, subscribe. When you do subscribe, don't forget to turn your notification bell on and all notifications on the channel to know when any video goes live. Also, click the links in the description box below for your my Twitter and my Twitch accounts. I do stream at least twice a day, or a week, I should say, twice a week on Twitch. And I hope to see you all there. If you don't have a Twitch account, it's free to make, and it's a great platform for interactions because it's live, it's happening as you go. Unlike with pre-recorded content like this series, it might take a few days before you'd get a response. And that being said, either platform works. If you don't want to get a Twitch, you don't have to. So, we're quite a ways away. Quite a ways done, but we still have quite a ways to go for this series. I do apologize about that car I'm starting. If you can hear it, I'm pretty sure you can. It's a loud car. There's nothing I can do about it. He does this every morning. I guess he's going to work or something. And if any guys are new to the series, just jumping in now. I'm just doing this because I'm bored, or I need something to distract my brain from something that happened at work or something that is going on in the world at the time. So. I do record these in advance, so I apologize for anything that happens otherwise. I do apologize for that swear. I don't usually swear, but when your controller just decides to that hey, you want to go down like now, even though you did not tell it to, it's a little annoying. Actually, it's very annoying that I did on purpose. After I show you anything, I just. I didn't go down far enough. I was excited. I thought that was a cave. That was not a cave. One of our previous installments to the series, we did come across a cave. Pretty big cave, actually. And we just kind of boxed in our little area of it and went on our merry way. And, of course, I want to remind everybody to be safe and have fun, but be safe. however you can. Too far down. And I just love you. I just love this whole idea of driving myself slowly insane. Doing mind-numbing things. We're making a lot of progress today, I believe. I feel. Yeah, what? We're making quite a bit of progress. So good, actually, so well on this bit here. Doing well here. Got some time. Yay! Making good progress. I think we're about maybe an eighth of the way down, I think. I don't know. Hard to tell. We're pretty close to a half, I think. And just keep in mind that everybody has their own ways of playing games. There's no right or wrong way to play a video game. Because I know that there's going to be people who are huge fans of Minecraft playing the original or playing. I didn't want to sneeze. I hate sneezing. But, there are people that play games a certain way and they want everybody to enjoy the same way that they do, and well, that's boring. So, let people play the way they want to play. So, I'm just having so much fun enjoying. So, we are a minute over, so I'm gonna call it here. And we're gonna go ahead and, anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up. So, again, if you like the video, go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, follow the links in the description of my Twitch and Twitter, all that good stuff. And also, click these. There's gonna be some screen elements here for the most recent video, as well as the playlist to the Minecraft Monday series. I hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.